Sorry. Ground up. They're on penalty. Stop. Look. From Canada. Maldonado. Short story. Ow. No fear. Run the darkness. Cassandra. Why are you out here in the dark? Ask her friend Lisa. I don't like the darkness. I find it very scary. I like to be in the dark and insecure. Lisa explained. Lisa, dear friend, if you pay attention and seek tranquility and positivity, you will not find darkness. Inside the darkness, there is also light. A light that provides us to see beyond what we can achieve with determination and positivity. Do you remember the owl that one night under the sky full of stars, we could find walking through the farm? Lisa nodded. We must carry that owl in us, in our interior. It is the bird that teaches us to be observers with ourselves and our surroundings. He also teaches us to be patient. He waits sitting on his branch, analyzing his surroundings. Inside the darkness, there is a lot of clarity. Unfortunately, darkness is considered to have a negative meaning of not being able to see, observe, not see beyond. With these words, Lisa begins to feel much better, calmer, and more confident. In addition, Cassandra continues, our surroundings provide us with many good vibes, and sometimes we don't recognize them. We find ourselves immersed in true darkness. If we look closely at the darkness, we can find that point of clarity. That point of clarity is wonderful because it gives us time to develop or create what we need. Look, Lisa, many people who have lost their vision have been able to develop in other areas because of that clarity they have found. They have used that moment to visualize, imagine, think in a possible way, create, meditate, or simply say a prayer. That darkness is the canvas where you can capture your creation. So, get out of that darkness that gives us no benefit and open our eyes, our minds to the good darkness of the owl that will then continue its flight. As the grandfather used to tell me, that darkness must not be scary. is it also helps us prepare for the moment of the earthly departure. It must not be of sadness, because we hope to see that clarity after the darkness. Every day we look forward to the clarity that emerges after the darkness.